Vestibular nystagmus are, again, non-localizing. They can be seen in peripheral disorders or central disorders, and are seen in two varieties, spontaneous and positional. They are horizontal, jerk, usually of small amplitude,